Hello, you're welcome to my channel. This is a TV stand made from a cardboard box, and I'll be showing us how achievable this is after this break. This is actually purely cardboard box 100%. Join me after the break. This is the empty LG home theater box which I'll be using to make this particular TV stand. This is what it looks like before use. And this is packed cardboard that I held together with the help of a tape. This will be serving as a support to the base, both at the upper and the lower parts of the box. So this is it. I inserted it into the box at the bottom this way. This is to give it a firm support. And at this point, this is the point I'll be opening up to act as the door to the TV stand I'll be making. This cutting would serve as the opening. So at this point, I'll be inserting the second packed cardboard to the other end of the box. So you can already see that there is one on the other side of the box. And now I'll be inserting the second one this way. So with the help of my glue, I applied some glue to the box in order for it to stay. So at this point, I'll be cutting out the door, like I said earlier. So this part is going to act as the opening to the stand. So I'll be cutting out the doors. I'll be cutting them out this way now. So after cutting, I'll be having like three doors, one at the left, one at the center, and one at the right. So I'll be having three doors at the end of the day. So this is the center door, the center opening. So we can see now, because both the upper and the lower part of the box is already closed by when I inserted those cardboard that I used for the support, both at the upper and lower parts. So at this point, there is no more opening at the upper or lower point. So accept this. So this is what I used for support after I applied the glue, in order to give it firm. So at this point, I'll be using this wallpaper to cover up the inner part of the box. This is the wallpaper that I'll be using to cover the inner part of the box. So and at this point, I'll be adding additional box to most parts of the box, additional cardboard, sorry, just to make it firm, in order not to make it lose its shape over time. This is to give it a very firm support. So I'll be applying my glue once again. So at this point, I'm covering it up with the wallpaper. So this is what it looks like. So this particular packed cardboard will be acting as the divider, as the dividers to the box. So I'll be using this to divide it into three parts. So still covering with the wallpaper. So I'll be covering the down parts with same wallpaper this way. So at this point, I'm done with the covering the inner, and I also covered those packed cardboard that I said I'll be using for, that will act as the dividers inside. And at this point, I'll be inserting them after I might have wrapped them up with the wallpaper as well. So this is what it looks like. You can see that it's already coming out. So this is going to be acting as a support to another. I'll be dividing the inner, the this part, a particular three partitions into two, like the upper and lower partitions section. So this is still cardboard wrapped in the wallpaper. It's another cardboard wrapped with wallpaper. So this will be acting as a base or a support to another set of division that I'll be adding to the stand. So I was able to do this with the help of a drilling machine, as you can see, because at this point a glue cannot hold this together, and you can't nail with the help of a hammer. So a drilling machine is what I used in order to give me what I want. So this part is still moving up and down because I've not held it down with the help of a nail tool. So this is what that base, or this particular base, will be serving. This is the purpose it's serving. So at this point, we are done with the whole division of the TV stand in the making. So at this point, we are going ahead to cover up the doors with this particular silver paper that I got. So I'll be applying my glue so that I'll be able to cover the doors with this particular paper that I got. And please, if there is anywhere you know that I can get most of this DIY stuff, please leave the address in the comment section, because it was actually difficult getting most of the things I wanted. Get most of the places I went to, I couldn't get what I wanted, so most times I had to improvise. So please, if you have any idea where I can get them, please, I would appreciate that. So this is what it looks like after I might have covered them up. I covered them with a silver and gold paper, shiny papers. So this particular glittery paper is what I'll be using to cover the outer parts of the TV stand. So I'll be using this glittering paper to do that. So itself is a self-adhesive glittery paper that I'll be using. So in this point, at this point, I'm not applying any form of glue because it's self-adhesive. Oh, this is what it actually looks like after I might have covered it up with the glittery paper. So at this point, I'm trying to make this serve as a support to this center opening so that it doesn't always fall to the ground whenever it's opened. And this is actually what it looks like at this particular point. I'm almost done. I'm only left, I think, with the locks and the handle, but this is actually coming out very beautiful, as you can see. At this point, I'll be attaching this support at the base that will act as a support at the base in order to add, not to lift it up from the floor so that the cardboard is not does not have a direct contact with the floor in case of fluid or anything, but it is because it is actually safer to have this attached to it, okay, to give you that very look of a stand. So I'll be attaching this. It is four. I bought it four pieces, so I'll be attaching it to the four corners of the stand this way with the help of my screw nail and of course my drilling machine as always. So this is what I'll be attaching to the base of the stand at this point. When it comes to working with cardboard, it's not always safe to work with not safe and easy to work with the usual nail and hammer because it's actually going to mess up things for you. So it's always easier and faster and more convenient to use your drilling machine, which is what is helping me do this much easier. So this is it being attached to the four corners of the stand. So now that we have the base intact, it's now standing on a base. So next I'll be attaching the handles to the door so that your hand does not have a direct contact to the doors. So these are the handles I'll be attaching to the stand with the help of my nail and my drilling machine as always. I see that this is actually coming out very beautiful already. We are almost done at this point. So this is it. So this is what it looks like. We are almost ready to be done with this. I think I'm only left with the lock. In order when you close it, it stays. And this is what we have at the end of the day. This is what we are able to make from our cardboard box. You can see amazing thing we're able to achieve from a cardboard box. How beautiful it is looking. This is actually very nice. Thanks for watching. God bless you.